see the spaceship from here, just like he promised. Just sitting in that damn junkyard. So close, so tantalizing. But I digress. Do you have the spacesuits?
All five. Here they are.
Perfect. Here is your payment. We can proceed with the next step in the plan. I'm counting on you to help us with it. We need to take control of the spaceship in the junkyard. I know it's a lot to ask, so I'm willing to give you one of Hubology's great treasures if we succeed.
I already cleared the junkyard. You can just walk in.
Amazing! You truly were sent by the Hub. Let's go tell the others. Everyone gather! Form the wheel!
I am Rim, the spokesperson who supports me.
The time has come. The Hub's grand plan can enter its next important phase. All of your hard work has borne fruit. Our new friend has liberated the junkyard. It is time for us to take control of it. But first, here are the spacesuits I've promised you. They may be a bit snug at first, but they'll protect you.
Hey there.
We'll talk in a minute. First, I must address the faithful.
I am the Rim. The spokesperson
who supports me.
We fought a great battle today. A battle we could not have won without our friend. But our work is not done yet. Taking the spaceship is not enough. It must be made to fly again. It must be ready to take us to our destiny. Soon you will earn the greatest reward Hubology has to offer. For now, rest and celebrate. You have earned it.
Excuse me.
What a glorious battle. You were magnificent.
I promised you a payment.
This gun was passed down from the Hub himself. Take great care with it. I need your help for one last thing. I need to get that spaceship powered up again. But we don't have any fusion cores. I have some extra ammo for the Hub's gun that I can give you if you succeed.
I'll be glad to help.
Good. Once you get it powered up, we can work on making it space-worthy. Lights! It's amazing! You've done it! Into the spaceship, everyone! We need to run a test of the system. Come inside with us and turn it on. You'll see that the Hub's prophecy is true.
Thank you.
doing out of costume again? You know Ruka fires people for breaking character. Yes, of course, I'm kidding.
I'm in.
Yes.
Bingo. Nice. Through.
admit, I didn't think you'd make it this far. I can tell you're different than the usual invaders. So I'll not bother with the usual tricks and illusions I use to scare off the superstitious. When the bombs fell, everything changed. We changed. And somehow, I received a gift. Actual magic. The stuff of legend. Perhaps you'd like to see some. No matter what you do, I can heal my friends, and we will protect what is ours. You raiders are all the same. You come into someone's...
Sure.
I'm not going to let you kill any more of my friends. This is our home, not yours.
I'm not your enemy. This can end without bloodshed.
We've defended this place for over 200 years. Do you think you are the first outsider I've met that's chosen to brand feral ghouls as monsters? How many of them have you needlessly slaughtered while ignorantly thinking you're doing the world a favor?
You've been here for 200 years? Why?
We worked here as entertainers until the bombs fell. The radiation may have changed us, but we decided to make this place our home. Over time, the illness took the minds of my friends. And those that we love. I am going to find a cure and fix my friends before someone like you comes along and exterminates us all.
Ghouls like your friends. It's too late for them. The radiation changed them forever.
So you're admitting my friends are sick, and yet you try to kill them anyway? I'd say that makes you the only monster around here.
It's not a sickness. The radiation has consumed their minds. They've become feral.
You're wrong. Rachel is going to find a way to cure them. We're going to fix this. My beloved left this place years ago to find a cure to this disease. In return, I swore that I'd keep our people safe by defending our home. When Rachel walks back through those gates with the cure in hand, then you'll see, everyone will see, that I was right.
If there is a cure, the only way she'll find it is with your help.
Maybe you're right. If Rachel is still out there, I'll find her, and we'll search for this cure together. I'll gather what remains of my friends, and we'll leave this place in your care. Don't worry about the radiation. It will no longer be a burden to you and your kind. Here, you should have this. Consider it an apology for misjudging you.
Other side's chained up.